a quick kickoff and the ball going dead. So that means now under the new law they come all the way back to halfway.
Here it is, they've got to stay down, England. Massive weight coming through from the Argentinian front five. You can see for the first time in a long time that England scrum is under an enormous lot of pressure because they pop up and that is illegal.